He's the most expensive player in the world, but having not played a full 90 minutes for months, Real Madrid's new signing Gareth Bale isn't even match fit.
I've been training last week with Wales. I've had two good sessions today and I got half an hour, 40 minutes game time for Wales. So, yeah, I'm feeling good. And, yeah, obviously, I'm a bit behind physically than everyone else, but hopefully I can catch up as soon as possible.
He was speaking at a Real Madrid media event following what was only his second training session with his new teammates, and he was full of praise for new boss Carlo Ancelotti.
He spoke on me, but I think you have to wait until the match day to see whether I'm picked or not, but hopefully I can get my fitness up straight away and hopefully get a place in the team.
The Real Madrid players are reportedly happy with the arrival of the Welshman, despite the giant price tag. He takes the world's most expensive footballer title from Cristiano Ronaldo, who was pictured meeting Bale for the first time on Wednesday.
It was amazing. He's a nice guy. He made me feel welcome, just like everybody else did. And, yeah, they've made me feel settled straight away. And, yeah, I'm just looking forward to getting on the pitch and doing well.
Real take on Villarreal in La Liga on Saturday. It remains to be seen what part, if any, Gareth Bale will play.